Hi everyone, Shane Smith with Boardtronics. In this video, we're featuring the SuperParts power distribution board for E-Series OSMAC. In the design process, we wanted to focus on building a robust part that improves upon problems we've historically seen with OEM power distribution boards. We started by adding three power indication LEDs to make it easier for users to know whether the board is providing the correct 5-volt, 9-volt, and 14-volt outputs required for the controller to function correctly. We also got rid of the voltage regulating circuit and heat sink found on the OEM board and replaced it with a more modern switching voltage regulation circuit, which will result in less heat generation and a longer product lifespan. Additionally, the PCB includes a much larger copper layer than the OEM model, which not only helps distribute heat, but also provides a large ground plane for the circuitry on the board. The SuperParts power distribution boards are brand new. These are not used board exchange components like you might get from your local dealer. And in many cases, you'll pay less for one of our brand new boards than you will for a used repaired board from your local dealer. All SuperParts have been inspected and tested by our highly trained technicians prior to being boxed for shipment. And remember, every SuperPart includes a 90-day money-back guarantee as well as an industry-leading 10-year limited warranty, meaning if it fails for any reason that's not visible, such as a burn mark on the PCB from a lightning strike, call us and we'll send you a replacement. You can purchase your SuperParts power distribution boards online at boardtronics.com 24/7, 365, and all online orders include free 2-day UPS delivery. Or give us a call, our customer service staff will be eager to serve you. Thanks for watching.